for YouTube. This is iTouch Master 505, and this is my first Apple iTouch app review. I have the exact names of the applications written in the description, so you can find them easily. Alright, let's get started. The first app is going to be Cube Runner. Quite a good app. It's quite a small application that allows you to tilt the screen and control your arrow. And you've just got to avoid the blocks and just get as far as you can. So you can choose your level. Just click easy for now. And you can start. So there's your arrow, and you just got to tilt. Yeah, it's quite easy, but it does get a lot harder as you go along, and you die. Yeah, it's quite a fun game when you get bored. Right, that's that one. Next up, we've got Banner Free. Don't know where that's gone. I have to find it. Want Banner Free. So basically, it's just a bit of a simple application where you type whatever you want. And you can just click the screen. You can type whatever you want. So it will type. Okay, YouTube, and you can accept. You turn it to the side and it will just say it. And it will just keep repeating itself. Yeah. It's pretty boring, but it's alright. Well, I do have Audi A4 now, but because it's not done yet, I'll just do Tap Revolution. No, Tap Revenge, sorry. That's Tap Revenge. Right, this is quite a good app. Lots of features. You can download new tracks. Choose your difficulty. They're really quick to download. I've already downloaded them. Different difficulties. I'll just give you an example. We'll do hard. Don't know if you can hear it. Yeah, it's quite weird. It's quite fun to tap along sometimes. So lots of songs you can download. I'm not doing video because I'm looking through the camera and it's got a bit of lag. I mean, there is some other tap apps like Tap Revolution. It's about £2.99, I think, and $4.99. Yeah, there's another one, Tap Dance, and then ones you can have a song from your library and just play on, which is probably a better feature. Yeah, that's that. Quit. Just home. You can play two player, like, person each side, so it'll be easy just to technology. Buy it, use it, break it, fix it, crash it, go from each corner, so like that. So one person there, one person there. It's quite good. And then there's also the online mode, which is really good. So I'll just play someone online. If it'll work. Easy. Picnic. I'll just play this guy. Try to anyway. I just gotta wait for people to finish. Alright. It's gonna take a while, so I'll just skip that. Alright, now we've got Audi A4. This is quite a good application. It's one of the first apps I've ever played, actually. It's just pretty much the only game is just to drive your Audi A4 around the track without hitting the cones. So, just going to settings. You can do the steering sensitivity. Don't think you can change your car. I'm not sure. Yeah, and then start game. I suppose you can do different tracks. But yeah, here's the acceleration pedal, brake pedal, and pretty much you just use the accelerometer to turn. It's quite good. It does get quite hard because you go fast and it's hard for me because I'm looking through the camera, but yeah, you get the idea. Yeah, so that's quite a good app. That's free, by the way. Right. I think that's it then for now. If you liked it, just subscribe. Hope you enjoyed that thing. Yeah, whatever. Subscribe.